Previously on Sailing Terrapin, we had a wild ride across the North Sea, but were greeted in Scotland by dolphins and rainbows. The history of Wick dates back to the Vikings. Some even believe the word Wick is derived from the word Viking. But more recently, it was built around the herring industry. Now that the herring have been fished out, it's moving more towards oil and alternative energy, aka offshore wind farms. We had been to Wick earlier this year, but we didn't have time to go by the old Pulteney distillery. This time we made it a point to stop by, and I was even able to bottle our own bottle of scotch straight from the cask, including wax seal and handwritten label. We talk about weather windows often, mostly because they dictate our course. With the prevailing winds from the south and west over the top of Scotland, we would not be able to go north. So we decided instead to head towards Inverness and take the Caledonian Canal west towards Oban. This would put us further south near Northern Ireland, where we would round the Mull of Kintyre on our way down to Dublin. This meant that we would cover about 250 miles in about 8 days, stopping every night and repeating the process every morning.
So it's August 30th, Thursday, about 8 o'clock in the morning. We've just left Wick, and we're sailing down to, well, motor sailing, down to Cromery, where we'll wait to get into the Caledonian Canal at the north end by Inverness. We have adverse current against us for having to motor sail, and we're only doing about 5 knots, 5.5 knots. Just because there's wind almost on the nose, the story of our life, and adverse current, and we'd like to get in before dark. So we're trying to make the 55 or 60 miles down the Cromery. That's it.
So we have been motoring most of the day. It's about 4 o'clock, and we left Wick at 6:30 on our way to Cromarty, and just motoring south along the Scottish coast. We had a little wind, but it was on the nose, and now the wind has completely died. It's pretty out here. It's beautiful. Nice clear day.
Break it down to a second, a millionth of a dream. Go, go, go for the limit with the power of belief. Just soak it up like a flower, like a summer field. Aching to be healed, just rain on me. You blow me into space. Ceiling up and away. Fly me over the river. across the sky like a comet, like a shooting star. Do, do, do what you gotta to be true to who you are. You're calling me like the rainbow, fill me with your spark. Take me from the dark, so shine on me. You blow me into space.
Great morning. We transited Neptune Staircase, and we were joined by the Reverend Bob Shepton, who is a sailing legend and OCC member, and had a great morning talking to him about his adventures and what he's doing in the near future and things like that. And then as we got to Corpoff Basin, we met Sky Dancer, and they gave us a tour of their boat, 73-foot steel boat. They just were in the in Svalbard this winter, and they spent some time with Delos and 59 North. And so it was a great morning. And now we're headed to Oban this afternoon.
We're going through the Coron Narrows, and it is flat tide, fortunately. But we do have 20 knots of wind on the nose. Fog, rain, and fairy. Like a fiction, but I'm ready to see.
So it is September 6th, about 10:30 in the morning. We just fueled up in Oban, Marina, and Kara across from the city of Oban. And now we're motoring down to Cove to spend the night and get ready to stage for our trip to Dublin. Back home again.
It's quarter to 10 in the morning, and we left Crewe at 7 to get down to Gia. So we're just motor sailing through the Sound of Jura, and it's a beautiful day. We had a couple hours of going 8 or 9 knots with the current, which was really nice. Hopefully it'll take us all the way down and won't turn against us. And we have like 2 hours to go. It's pretty nice. We can build it all up again. We can leave with the morning train. I could try to get over you, but I will never love again. Hey, we can build it all up again. We can dance all the
Saturday morning about 11 o'clock. We left the Isla Gia this morning, headed to the Caledonian Canal, so we can sail from Scotland over to Dublin. We have to stop in Belfast to let the tide turn and some weather pass, but we should be in Dublin late tomorrow afternoon.
Yeah, those Dublin plans don't work out quite like we hope, but more about that next week. For now, enjoy our sail around the Mole of Kintyre.
From the sea.
My desire is always to be on the Mall of Kintyre.
Next week on Sailing Terrapin, we slog our way south through the treacherous Irish Sea and spend some time in Dublin and Dunleary.
Now, what day? What? August what?
30th. Are going through the Port of Narrows. We're going through the Port of Narrows.
Is that good enough?
Mm-hmm.
I left out the whiskey part.